June going on a trip. Bye.
Okay, baby girl, where are we at? Are we officially on vacation? Vacation, huh, baby girl? Bum 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 bum. Huh? Vacation? Are you dancing? Yeah.
Dancing.
Are we walking around the airport a little bit? Get you tired? Huh? We getting ready to go see Grandma and Grandpa. Hello. Yes, we are at the airport in Grand Rapids, getting ready to fly to St. Pete, Florida, and start our vacation. I'm very backlit. So there you go. Now you can see me a little bit better. So, yes. Onward to St. Pete. What are you doing, baby girl? Was you clapping? Huh? Are you clapping? Bye.
What do you see? I see big tractors. Some trucks. And looks like a crane of some kind. I don't know. You want your water?
So the girl, you getting ready to leave on jet plane? Say leaving on a jet plane. Huh? Oh. What's out there? Close it. Ah. Open it. Yeah, can you open it?
Use your muscles.
Nope. All done. All out of the muscles. Baby girl.
What's up, man?
How you doing?
All right, you.
Get snacks in a second.
Well, now are you clapping?
Always with the four.
it? What? Hey, we made it to St. Pete, by the way. You're probably really close. Because I can't see, because I didn't flip the screen out, but...
Ooh, how about that? St. Pete Airport, please exit. Ground transportation, straight ahead. This way. St. Pete Airport. That looks like a Wright Brothers plane. Yeah. Oh no, it's a seaplane. Very cool. Oh, hey. Read a little bit about that.
Three layers of spruce with fabric between each layer. Oh, it's a replica.
Replica. Ohana means family. There's Lilo and there's Stitch. So we have made it to the Florida house. Yeah, it's time to go to bed. We've been here for a while. It's
just like a couple hours.
It's like 10:50, Sarah. Did you know it was that late? Mm. I didn't know it was that late. Yeah. So we really need to go to bed. But we may or may not continue this video, so stay tuned for that. Daily snippets, stay tuned for those. Yeah, hope you guys enjoyed. This is going to be really short because it's just travel day. And I don't know what else we're going to do tomorrow, so stay tuned for that. So good night.